The Tamil Nadu District Court has issued a non-bailable arrest warrant against 8 Tamil actors, including Suriya, Sathyaraj and Vivek. The warrant was issued after these actors failed to appear in front of court. According to a petition, these actors have made derogatory comments against a journalist and insulted a leading daily. The court had earlier ordered them to appear for a hearing, failing which new non-bailable warrants have been issued against them. These actors have now approached the Madras High Court and filed dispense and quash petitions against the orders. The next hearing is on June 17th, which gives them time to take action towards the warrants. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.